Dear students, welcome to my video. Last day we discussed exercise number 1.3 from the chapter number system. Okay, continue the question number 3. Express the following in the form P by Q, where P and Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. Sub question A, 0.6 bar, B, 0.47 bar, C, 0.001 odd bar. Okay, let us take the first question, 0.6 bar. We have to make these numbers, decimal numbers, into P by Q form. So, what is the first step? Let x is equal to, which number is repeating? 6 is repeating. So, x equal to 0.666. One number is repeating, etc. Equation number 1. Then, multiply on both sides by 10. So, 10 into x, 10x, 10 into 0.66, etc. Then, 10 into 0.666, etc. means 6.666, etc. Equation number 2. So, equation number 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 means left side here 10x minus here left side x. So, 10x minus x is equal to 6.666 minus 0.666, etc. So that means 10x minus x is equal to 9x is equal to here right side answer is 6. So x is equal to 6 by 9. It is divided by 3 by 3 and you will get answer is 2 by 3. Okay. Question number 2. Here 0.4777, etc. So let us x equal to 0.4777, etc. Equation number 1. And here 7 is repeating. So we multiply 10 on both sides of equation number 1. 10 into x, 10x is equal to 10 into 0.477, etc. So 10x is equal to 4.77, etc. Equation number 2. So 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 means 10x minus x is equal to 9x. And the right side 4.77, etc. minus 0.477, etc. That means 4.3. So x equal to 4.3 by 9. It is multiplied to 10 by 10. So the answer is 43 by 90. Okay. Let x equal to 0.001001, etc. This is equation number 1. So sub question C. Okay. So here how many numbers are repeating? 3 numbers are repeating. So we take 1000. 1000 is multiply on both sides. 1000 into x, 1000x is equal to 1000 into 0.001001, etc. Okay. Then 1000x is equal to, this becomes, the right side becomes, how many point shift to right? 3 places shift to right. So this becomes 0.001001, etc. become 1.001001, etc. Equation number 2. Then 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 means 1000x minus x is equal to 1.001001, etc. minus 0.001001, etc. So in the left side, 1000x minus x is equal to 999x is equal to, this answer is 1. So x equal to 1 by 999. Okay. Then question number 4, express 0.9999, etc. in the form P by Q. Are you surprised by your answer? With your teacher and classmate, discuss why the answer makes sense. Very simple, this question, the same procedure. Let x equal to 0.99, etc. Equation number 1. Here one number is repeating, so multiply 10 into x, 10x, 10 into 0.999 is equal to 9.999, etc. Equation number 2. Then 2 minus 1 is equal to 10x minus x is equal to 9.999, etc. minus 0.999, etc. Then 10x minus x is equal to 9x. And here the right side is answer is 9. Then x equal to 9 by 9 is equal to 1. That means the answer of or in the form of 0.999, etc. is equal to 1. Actually this means is 0.9999 is very close to 1. That is the meaning. Okay, thanks for watching my video. Please wait for next video. Thank you.